in their skin, hues in their hair, rings in their noses, and you think they don't care. Books in their hands, brains filled with words, helmets on heads, now you think that they're nerds. Some feel invincible, others invisible, some typical, digital, cynical, criminal. Angry, sad, tired, betrayed, and neglected, happy, excited, respected, connected.
What if most of the good kids are bad kids? What if most of the bad kids are good? If we could all switch roles for a day, do you think that we would?
Look around in the classroom and who fills the desks? People in boxes not allowed to be complex, by their chairs, rolled up paper for cheating on tests, or portfolio folders of art that's their best. Instrument cases, snacks, coffee mugs, bags filled with pencils or makeup or drugs. Suppression of tears, exchanging of glances, a billion shared and unique circumstances.
What if most of the good kids are bad kids? What if most of the bad kids are good? If we could all switch roles for a day, do you think that we would?
Look around at a party and what do you see? Smiling and dancing, plastic cups glee. A kid in the corner who looks at their phone. Sister locked in her bedroom with earplugs alone. Down in the basement, a game of blackjack. Upstairs in the bathroom, a panic attack. And then there are those who don't bother to try. For a party like that, they're too smart, bored, or shy.
Is it safe to be stupid? Is it stupid to be safe? Is it good to be a little bit bad, or is it cowardly to be brave? What if most of the good kids are bad kids? What if most of the bad kids are good? If we could all switch roles for a day, do you think that we would? What if most of the good kids are bad kids? What if most of the bad kids are good? If we could all switch roles for a day, do you think that we would?